with respect to cars and tariffs on cars.
Let's, for an example, stop signing trade agreements with those who don't comply with the Paris Agreement.